Welcome to the cabaret of names. People, we're trying to get it from all angles. Hey, you remember when you was little and they all nicknamed Booby, Boxtrot. You know, they all got these crazy ass names. I ain't never had no nickname. Never. I can't stand it. I love my name. My name is Lamont. L-A-M-O-N-T-E. My poetry name is Creation Bay because I govern my creations. But my name is Lamont. But they call me L and I hate that. You know why? Because my name is Lamont. But L does mean right angle. But my name is Lamont. The mountain. The large hill in Spanish. Vermont. Verde. Mont. Green Mountain. Come on the Gaelic. Lamont means the man of the law. Well, I know there ain't the Lamont. I know y'all. Unless the law is universe all with the R, the right law. But Lamont is against the wicked man law. Believe the poet, y'all. On to my name, Lamont. Well, it ends with an E. And the E means everything to me. And without that E, oh, it means to lay down. But that's definitely me, by law. Laying on top of women, woo! That is my follow law, and I lay it down to the T. Check out this. Lamont is nice, clean cut, smiling, smooth with the ladies, funny, stays to himself, cares about the ones he loves. Ooh, and he got a big thing. People, that's Google. But I agree big-heartedly. Now, I'm going to end this poem with absolute definite description of me. The L, the right angle. Lamont, adaptable, intellectual. Uses sense, a practical, considerables. Semi-conscious, charmful, and I added the semi before conscious because the conscious is infinite. Matter of fact, change the semi to many. M-I-N-I. And M-A-N-Y, many more to even consider, y'all. Never mind knowing. Come on, man. It says opportunistic. Well, I am from Orchard Park, Boston, Roxbury, Massachusetts. Immense imagination. Anxiety in abundance. Check this word out. Timorous. Oop, I gotta Google this one. Timorous possesses fear from only a lack of confidence. Well, Lamont does hate surprises, especially when you're hustling constantly like me and I dream and grandiosio. I guess that's what it means. Just an ordinary boy, the man searching for extraordinary knowledge. That's me, the L, the right angle, Lamont. But the quote is from Jordan Maxwell. Well, people, that's me again. L-A-M-O-N-T-E, the mountain. You understand? In the third card, Marley Nutshell. But you better pick the one that's empty, because there's a nut under one of them shells, trust me. It's a math language. L-A-M-O-N-T-E, the mountain, the hill. That's me. Peace, Creation Bay. And the L with the right angle, y'all. Because that's what I'm trying to do. We're trying to build a math. So add a cute definition and description. We're just having fun with poetic poetry. People, please build.